The ghost had defeated many of Sukhbatar's spirits. But many more gathered aboard a mighty fleet where they readied a final assault on Tsushima. The ghosts decided to take over one of these ships and use it to assail Sukhbatar's fleet. the Mongol crew defeated, the ghosts set sail down the coast. The ghosts needed no crew, for they had the help of the Kami. A strong wind filled their sails, and with each passing moment, they grew closer to Sukhbatar. After a day's travel, the ghosts came across a lone ship with its sails up. They quietly boarded the enemy vessel. The ghosts found freshly killed bodies in cages. Their trapped spirits illuminated by hanging lanterns. When the final enemy fell, a voice cried out from a nearby cage.
Sukhbatar doesn't control us yet! Free us and we'll go in peace!
Intercept the ghosts as a fiery bombardment rained down upon me. ghost boarded the enemy ship. Strange lanterns swung on the seemingly empty deck. But in their fall, the ghosts saw the figures of spirits.
Ready to fight!
Drop the shot!
Ship grew quiet. And no more spirits emerged to challenge the ghosts. They returned to their ship, eager to set sail. Set out to find the rest of the spirit fleet, and Sukhbatar himself. out here, there will be nowhere for you to run, ghosts. The sea is an unforgiving place. Come and see the full might of my army. Once you're under my control.
The ghosts made landfall at a known pirate cove. From all across the seas, pirates had gathered, eager to serve Sukhbatar, for he had promised them riches beyond belief, and all of Tsushima as a safe haven. Led the ghosts deep into a graveyard of ships run aground. And on them, Mongol, Ronin, and bandit spirits forced by Sukhbatar to fight alongside one another.
Thank you.
Mongol spirits were put to rest, and Sukhbatar's army weakened. rid this ship of bandit spirits.
Beat!
Yet, ghosts.
As Sukhbatar finally fell, his control over the spirits lifted, and they departed Tsushima. The ghosts celebrated their victory, but knew they'd face Io herself soon enough.